So chapter 7, fourth sum. A 150 watt lamp emits light of mean wavelength of 5500 angstrom. If the efficiency is 12%, find out the number of photons emitted by the lamp in 1 second. So in the formula theriyum, E is equal to N into H into nu. That means energy, total energy of electron emitted equal to number of photon emitted into energy of one photon. So E is equal to N into H into nu. Nu is, if we N the way, so H nu we divide panilla. So nu is nothing but C by lambda. So lambda mara poyiru. So NP equal to E into lambda by H into C. So potential energy kuduthutanga 150 into efficiency vandu 12% nu kuduthirukanga. Appo 12 by 100 na 0.12 vandrum. So adhe idoda multiply panikalam. Into wavelength kuduthutanga 5500, adu angstrom la kuduthanga. Angstrom vandu meter la maathrumna into 10 to the power of minus 10 by H value 6.626 into 10 to the power of minus 34 into velocity of light 3 into 10 to the power of 8. So next enna pandrona first simple calculation mudichiralam. 3 ayum 15 ayum adichomna inga 5 3 sir 15 0 varum. Then idha second table la adikkom. 3 2 sir 6 3 2 sir 6 1 2 sir 2 3 2 sir 6 again idha adicha 25 adichu. So 25 into 55 podringen, 30 into 12 podringen. So idhula vandu double zero irukku 5500 la. So adha pinnadi attach panni rendu digit thallu enga point ku appuram rendu digit irukku. So rendu digit thalli decimal point vechina idha rendu zero cut aayirum. So 16,500 by 3.313 into 10 to the power na simply pannamna minus 10 irukku, idu mele ponna plus 34, idu minus 8 aagum. So 10 to the power of 16 varum. So idu vandu into 10 to the power of 2 na idu rendu add panna 10 to the power of 18 aayirum. 165 by 3.313 irukum. Again mele inkeliyum 1000 na multiply pannamna 165,000 varum by 3313. So idu division paakalam. So 16,500 na 4 times podla, ena 5 times na vandu jaasthiya poru. So 4 times podta 13,252 varum. So 3 2 1, so maradi 9 ala multiply pandrom. So simply ponna 49.97 varudhu. So 49.7 into 10 to the power of 18 irukku. So nama point left side onnu move panna porom. Left na vandu positive da. So 4.97 into 10 to the power of 1 into 10 to the power of 18 na 10 to the power of 19 aayirum. So number of photon emitted equal to 4.97 into 10 to the power of 19. So it's the book back answer.